first one was on someone else's tune called Ice Falls. It was an amazing track. I still can't get over some of what he wrote in that. This is a new one. This is his composition. And I would imagine that it has some nostalgia in it for Charlottesville and environs, because he's about to leave. It's called Crabtree Falls. And it features the trio and then the band.
Thank you.
Peter Hodskins. Jacob Hughes on the bass. Jacob Hughes. Unbelievable. Beautiful, man. He just got that road bass part.